Everyone. Hello everyone, my name is Arya Yadav and I'm a student of Star Hybrid School of Class 8, and today I'm here to speak about Guru Purnima. Guru Purnima is also known as Buddha Purnima and is a tradition dedicated to all the spiritual and academic gurus who are ready to share their wisdom to their fellow students. And the gurus used to believe in Karma Yoga. It is celebrated as a festival amongst Hindus, Jains and Buddhists, and it is observed on the full moon day, also known as the Purnima, in the Hindu month, in the month of June or July. The festival was first revived by Mahatma Gandhi to pay tribute to his guru Srimad Rajchandra, and it is also known as Vyas Purnima for as it marks the birthday of the great sage Ved Vyas, who authored Mahabharata and compiled of Veds. At last, I would like to thank all my gurus and teachers who have always been my strength and support, even in these hard times. I would like to thank you all. Thank you very much.